Hey guys, it's me, Day95 here, and today we're going to be doing another video. But today I want to show you guys how to make Canva edit. So how you make a Canva edit, but to do like an edit like me, first off, you open your Flip-A-Clip like this. And then you select your image. Then you put in a name, and then first you gotta grab your colors, and you trace like this, then you grab your paint bucket tool, and then you fill in all the spots. You gotta make sure you outline the whole thing first, or else this is gonna happen. You don't want that to happen.
Mr. Krabs is one thick bill. Mr. Krabs.
Oh. I kind of like this design because it mixes the fighter, the Smash Bros.
Mr. Krabs
and
God, it's so hot,
but I must finish. Yes. Yes. All right. Well, you guys get the gist of it. So that's how you guys make Canva edits. I mean, overall edits. Thank you guys so much for watching. Comment, like, subscribe. See you guys in the next one. Bye.